We're going to be introduced to TFS, this unit. And so before we use it, I guess we have to understand what it is and then learn how to use it. So what is TFS? TFS is what we call source control. So source control allows us to, first of all, save all of our solution files into a central server. So similar to cloud server, where you might save something at school and then you send it up to OneDrive. When you get home, you copy it down from OneDrive and it's a central location for your files. The difference between cloud storage, for example, and source control, however, is that source control not only saves the file, but it doesn't overwrite whatever you saved before. It saves all the versions of things that you've saved. So not only can I save, maybe I might save a solution and then I save that solution to TFS server. And then later on, I make some changes and I save those changes and I copy those up to TFS or what we call push up to the server. From there, I might decide a couple of saves later that I've really messed everything up. And wouldn't it be nice to see what I did three saves ago? Because I know that was working correctly. So with source control, I have the ability to go back in time to several of, I can look at all of the changes I've made along the way. Maybe I can see where I go wrong, or maybe I want to go back to three saves ago and start from scratch from that point forward and get rid of all of my changes. So not only are we saving our files on a server, but we're saving snapshots in time of our saves of the different versions of our solutions. And the other thing source control does is it allows teams to collaborate. So multiple teams can be working on a project if and they're all saving it in a central server. Maybe two team members inadvertently are working on the same file. When either of those team members upload that file, source control might take over and say, "Wait a minute, I have two versions that are conflicting. Which of the two versions do you want to keep in this project?" So source control is not only good for you for keeping track of versions, but it's also an excellent tool for collaboration. We're using TFS, which is the Team Foundation Server, or TFS for short, which is a version control that Microsoft, which is spelled incorrectly on the slide, Microsoft uses in Visual Studio. Another very common one that's used now is Git. Git is also the same idea. It's used for source control. You'll hear it. GitHub uses it. Bitbucket uses Git as well as others. But we're using TFS for our version control, our source control. And that's what we need to, in the next video, learn how to connect to for OTC's server. So we'll look at that at the next slide.